Mrs. Kennedy has given birth to a 4-pound, 10.5-ounce baby boy. The baby was born at 12:52 here at the Otis Air Force Base Hospital. It was 5.5 weeks premature. The baby's condition is described by the doctors as good, and Mrs. Kennedy's condition is described as good.